It's all about you, Jesus, and all this is for you, for your glory and your fame. It's not about me.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. O God, who delight in innocence and restore it, direct the hearts of your servants to yourself, that caught up in the fire of your Spirit, we may be found steadfast in faith and effective in works. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our reading today is taken from the Gospel of St. Luke, chapter 16, verse 19 to 31. At that time, Jesus said to the Pharisees, "There was a rich man who was clothed in purple and fine linen, and who feasted sumptuously every day. And at his gate lay a poor man named Lazarus, full of sores, who desired to be fed with what fell from the rich man's table. Moreover, the dogs came and licked his sores. The poor man died and was carried by the angels to Abraham's bosom. The rich man also died and was buried. And in Hades, being in torment, he lifted up his eyes and saw Abraham far off and Lazarus in his bosom. And he called out, 'Father Abraham, have mercy upon me, and send Lazarus to dip the end of his finger in water and cool my tongue. For I am in anguish in this flame.' But Abraham said, 'Son, remember that you in your lifetime received your good things, and Lazarus in like manner evil things. But now he is comforted here, and you are in anguish. And besides all this, between us and you a great chasm has been fixed, in order that those who would pass from here to you may not be able, and none may cross to my father's house.' And he said, 'Then I beg you, Father, to send him to my father's house, for I have five brothers, so that he may warn them, lest they also come into this place of torment.' But Abraham said, 'They have Moses and the prophets, let them hear them.' And the dead. And he said, 'No, Father Abraham, that if someone goes to them from the dead, they will repent.' He said to him, 'If they do not hear Moses and the prophets, neither would they be convinced if someone should rise from the dead.'" The Gospel of the Lord. Praise be to our Lord Jesus Christ. Dear friends, today we are reminded of the sin of omission. The sin of omission simply is what we ought to do and we are not doing it. Lazarus and the rich man coexisted together. The rich man had everything in this world and Lazarus had nothing. The sin of the rich man is not because he was rich. Wealth does not necessarily mean someone is an evil person, but that with his riches, he was not able to look up to the poor. He was not able to look down on Lazarus. And so when the time comes, it was him that was looking up to Lazarus for help. It is certain that today you may be at the top of any situation. You would not know who will help you tomorrow. Always bend down to help somebody up. But that person may be your salvation tomorrow. We pray that God will give us the grace to be merciful to the poor and lowly, especially those that are within our neighborhood. And I pray God to bless you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
It's all about you.